Congratulations, Carolina. You're the second and the last European going to the finals. You've played against Lean many times before, so what do you have to say about this match?
Well, I feel really happy with my performance during this week. I think I am in a good shape to reach the final, to play the final. I mean, of course, I'm looking forward to play tomorrow and give my best again. I'm enjoying a lot this week because, you know, my main goal, it was just to keep improving my game, myself, get more confidence in my game and how to play, keep the focus in the strategy we plan before I get into the court. So yeah, just happy. Yeah.
And this is the first time we speak, so how's been your week in Orléans? The crowd is cheering for you all the time, so how does that feel?
Of course it feels great, because you know, to have the crowd behind you, they give me so much power to keep going in every point, and yeah, I'm looking forward to play tomorrow the final and just keep this amazing support from the crowd.
Yeah, and tomorrow you will face another opponent that you have faced before many times, so what are your expectations?
My expectation is just enjoy to play a final, give my best, and yeah, as I say, keep improving my game.
Okay, thank you, good luck.